not forget the critical role of public awareness and education, recalling that preventing drug abuse at the grassroots level is as vital as our enforcement efforts. Together, we must strive to build resilient communities that reject the lure of illicit substances.